This is a 1994 Mitsubishi Evo, and it used to be a rally car in Japan. Hop inside, and you'll find stock Recaro seats, a full roll cage, water temp gauge, and a boost gauge, aftermarket dash, 5-speed manual transmission, aftermarket media system, a Sparco steering wheel, and the best part, a turbo timer. Take a look at the back, and you'll find door cards. And the outside have these clean SSR wheels. Pop the hood, and you'll find a 2.0-liter inline-4. And did I mention it's turboed?